You were referred to me by a Dr. Babar in Chicago.
That's right.
Isn't there a children's book about an elephant named Babar?
I don't know. I don't have any elephant books. Look, Doctor, I think that the doc was in over his head with this one. My brother's,
Okay, fine. Thank you. That's really not necessary. Why don't you tell me how you're feeling, Alex?
I'm fine. I mean, okay, a little depressed, I guess.
All right. Any idea why?
Probably because I started the apocalypse.
The apocalypse?
Yeah, that's right.
And you think you started it?
Well, yeah, I mean, I killed this demon, Lilith, and I accidentally freed Lucifer from hell, so now he's topside and we're trying to stop him.
Who is?
Me. Him. And, this one angel.
Oh, you mean like an angel on your shoulder?
No, his name's Castiel. He wears a trench coat.
See what I mean, Doc? The kid's been beating himself up about this for months. The apocalypse wasn't his fault.
It's not?
No. There was this other demon, Ruby. She got him addicted to demon blood. I mean, near the end, he was practically chugging the stuff. My brother's not evil. He was just high. Yeah? So could you fix him up so we can get back to traveling around the country and hunting monsters?
Irma, cancel my lunch.
Dr. Full.
Just one breath, just in case, this just one.